Starters happy, it's green for go and they're off and racing. And from the centre of the line, one of the first away was the Fancy Settled In. It'll bounce out to lead I'm a Toastmaster. Amar getting through the pack. And Prominent Fashion missing the early stages. Caught very deep. There was an affair to remember and give him the slip. In the meantime, saving some ground as Lombo Newsy Scoop on the inside to be three back, followed by Go Mona. And then around the outside, caught a little bit deep there as Paint Me a Canvas going into the back straight. Getting back in the field now is Chicka Matt Gregor. Galloping was an affair to remember. Getting past it now was Give 'em the Slip as they run their way down the back of the track. In the direction of the 1,200 metres and Settled In is the leader. 7.8 the lead time. And the first split of the last mile is 29.6. The leader is Settled In by a length. In second spot on its back is I'm a Toastmaster. Amar punches the breeze and they were followed next of all on the outside and the one by Fashion Miss having a good run. On the pegs is Lombo Newsy Scoop and they were being followed by Paint Me a Canvas, three back on the running line. Then Go Mona, Chicka Matt Gregor, well back as Give 'em the Slip and after making a mistake tailing right off in the race is an affair to remember. 29.6 was the first quarter, 31.8 the second split. Leader Settled In. Pilots the field out of the home straight, takes them into the back straight turn nearing the 700. Amar is sitting second outside at third as I'm a Toastmaster who hasn't spent a penny. And then came Fashion Miss, Lombo Newsy Scoop, Paint Me a Canvas was coming up three wide, galloping as Go Mona. Passed by Chicka Matt Gregor, and on its outside, last of the main bunch of horses now is Give 'em the Slip. The leader is Settled In, can it find? It leads by three parts on Amar. In third spot on the inner as they come off the back as I'm a Toastmaster, then Fashion Miss. Around the outside, trying to get Amos Paint Me a Canvas, but Kerri-Ann Turner says go, and look at it go. Settled In comes around the final bend, three clear, 29.8 was the split. In second spot, giving chase was Paint Me a Canvas, Chicka Matt Gregor from a minute back that I'm a Toastmaster, followed by a Fashion Miss, but it's all Settled In, getting just a smidge leg weary in the last bit. Well, we'll see it out by two. Second was Paint Me a Canvas, Chicka Matt Gregor, and fourth Fashion Miss, and then came on the inside Lombo Newsy Scoop, followed by I'm a Toastmaster, Amar, Give 'em the Slip, an affair to remember, tailed right off Go Mona after a mistake down the back, 29.6 last quarter, and they've rated 2 minutes 0.4.